This position is a very nice counter when the guy is controlling your biceps and he wants to open with a knee in the middle of your legs. This is a very common scenario. So when he does this, I try to elevate my hips. When he tries to put the knee, I'm going to grab this arm and go all the way with this to this side. And as we did on the flying armbar, I want to invert all the way inside. This is a very good finish, very surprising. So let's do once again. One of the key elements is he wants to make some space. So I need to climb my legs up. This lets me raise my hip so I can pass the leg over. When I pass, it's done deal. I convert. Boom, finish. So, he's controlling. I raise my hip, raise, and block. And here, I go for the perfect armbar position. Once again, it's important that when he's trying to get away, I lift my hips. That creates the space for me to put the hand. Once again, he's on the bicep. I raise my hip and block. When I have this, either I'm going to finish him on the armbar or I will sweep him. But most likely, I will finish here.